don't have to live like a refugee. So I'm doing, I already posted an F-sharp minor chart for this. If you were I'll put the link on this one as well if you want to play it in the real key. But I thought this was kind of an easy beginner solution, was doing capo second, and then we got more E minors, Gs, like regular chord kind of stuff. No bar chords. And for the strumming, I'm doing down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down. And then chords and boxes, I use the boxes to mean that those chords are in one measure together, so you half them. So when you hit that G, D, which happens a lot, you do G with a down, down, up, and then D with a down, down, up. So that intro part kind of explains all of that, I guess, is that E minor, down, up, down, G, down, down. I do a cover of this at some point soon, just really digging on the Tom Petty covers, but I wanted to go ahead and throw this up just so you could go ahead and start practicing. So, good request. Best of luck.
Don't forget to subscribe.